What's good, guys? If you're looking for cheap, fast, reliable MT, make sure I hand over my sponsor. Use code BUGS for 5% off at checkout for the most cheapest, most fastest, most quickest, reliable source on the internet right now. Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bugs back on another NBA 2K22 My Team video. And guys, today we're going over the market crash. So before we get into the video, if you guys could please smash that sub button, like it up. We're going to do an MT giveaway tomorrow, guys, on Twitter. Make sure to follow Twitter. Maybe we'll even do it on YouTube too. So just comment down below, like the video, sub it up. Every comment will be answered. So ask a question, I'll answer your comment. Tomorrow we're going to have some freaking huge content releases. Huge content releases. So let's see what they drop. If you guys do need MT, hit me up. I'm buying and selling MT on all platforms. Xbox, PS4, Switch, whatever. Hit me up on Instagram and or Twitter. Or you can also hit my link in the bio on my sponsor. Just hit me up. Anyways, let's get into this video. So title's probably Market Crash. I'm going to go over it very, very well. All right. Very, very well. All right. Here we go. Okay. So, as you guys know, every other week they drop insane content. This week was insane content. They drop really, really good content. They drop 3 diamonds and 2 pink diamonds. So, now this is what happens. And Josh Smith's amazing. Donovan Mitchell's amazing. Lou Dort is amazing. Carter Jr. is amazing. Cam Reddish, Hort Tucker. Only person I really don't like is Dennis Schroeder. But other than that, this content was an A+. This was amazing content. Amazing, 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 amazing content. So, this content was great. Amazing. So, this is what happens, all right? There's going to be a market crash, but it's not going to be as big as this one. That's what I think. I could be completely wrong. When they release sets like this that are hyped, it's insane. They might release, like, Flash this week. Flash is mediocre content. But here's the thing. They could release a glitch player that's OP, like Giannis. Today, for the market to crash heavy, 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 they have to release a player like Giannis, Kobe, even though they released Kobe already. I can't even name high players right now. Curry. Curry's one of them. Kevin Durant's one of them. Ben Simmons is one of them. Something cheesy, bro. Something like that. So what's going to happen? All right. It's going to probably be Flash. I really hope they drop Giannis because I'm going all out for Giannis. He's OP as hell. Even this Sapphire plays good. So pretty much what's going to happen, if the market starts crashing, it's going to be tonight. I think the biggest market crash of all time is going to be tonight, because 2K releases the content GIF or whatever. They release the content news or whatever on Twitter. If you don't follow 2K on Twitter, you should follow 2K on Twitter, because it gives you a lot of insight to market. You also should follow me on Twitter, because it helps a lot. I also answer every single DM I get. But here we go. So think about it. So when 2K releases content, if they release any sort of GIF of Giannis, the market is going to go into shambles tonight. And it's going to be bad. Market's going to go way, way down bad. Like, when I mean way, way down, it's going to go really, really far down. All right. So that's pretty much how the market crash happens. And I'm going to show you a couple filters to help you. Honestly, the Amethyst filter and the Ruby filter are going to be the best filters in this game. I think for a little bit, honestly, for, I would say a couple more, maybe 2 more months, because they're just relevant still. And not only that, they do pop up a lot more often than diamonds. Oh, that Dennis Schroeder looks pretty good. I'm going to stay off. So, Amethyst cheapest is a really good one. Ruby cheapest is a good one. There could be a huge market crash tomorrow. Obviously, I'm going to make a video. That's what I do. I make MT videos. But Ruby, as you guys know, man, tomorrow they're going to release a Ruby. He's going to be way cheaper than Wendell Carter. He's going to probably be around 1,500 to 1,700 MT. That's what's going to happen. So as of right now, if you go on the Ruby filter, there's no one under 2,200 MT. And that's hard to believe, because Rudy Gobert, if you remember the Ruby drop, it was 1,700 to 1,600 MT. He's now over 3,000 MT. So this is what you got to do. You got to invest in your Rubies. You got to invest your Amethyst when the market crash happens. It's the most easy. It's the most easiest MT of all time. You just gotta have money to do it. So try working your MT, sit on this filter, sit on the Amethyst filter. It's gonna be hard, it's gonna be slow sometimes, but it happens. And last but not least, we're gonna go over this diamond contract. Check your diamond contracts once in a while, because honestly, there's a lot of profit margin on these diamond contracts. Diamond contracts are a little too expensive at 35k, guys. Try stipend them out. Honestly, if one pops up for 30k, get it, sell it for 35k, it's gonna work out. But other than that, that's all we got for a vid. A nice little short video today. If you have any questions, let me know down below. That's all we got for the vid. Hope you guys enjoy. Have a good one. Peace.